Okay, here in this video we are going to learn how material transfer from raw material godown to assembling godown, means any other godown, by the shortcut way. Okay, first alter stock general. For example, how we can alter inventory info here, voucher types, alter stock general, everything keep like this only. Here transfer, okay, enter, use class for inter godown. This one you want to use for inter godown? Yes, okay, it's very simple. Now go to stock general, okay, here transfer of material. Okay, so it's showing double way, so we can click here. It's showing stock general, so click stock general. Here is a transfer. It's showing only single, no other. So destination is assembling, where we want to send assembling godown. Name of the class, name of the item, monitor. Okay, from where? Raw material godown. How much quantity is 50? Price automatically displayed. Processor P4. Raw material godown 25. Okay, then our processor Athlon. Raw material godown 25. Then motherboard. Raw material godown 50. Then mouse. Raw material godown 50. Keyboard. Raw material godown 50. Then hard disk. Raw material godown 50. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, it's all came here. Raw material godown. The mistake we have, we can easily check another one. For example, we can do one more time. P4 raw material godown, it's 25. Processor Athlon, raw material godown 25. And motherboard, okay, monitor no problem, 50. Motherboard, raw material godown 50. Mouse, raw material godown 50. Keyboard, raw material godown 50. And now hard disk, raw material godown 50. Okay, it easily directly transfer from raw material godown to assembling godown. Okay, it's a very simple. This is for stock general, means transfer stock general from one godown to another godown.